5.
Now listen. This is a question we're going to ask Kathy. Kathy.
Yes.
If you were to have a threesome with two other people in this wawa, who would it be? You're going to answer. It's either Esco, Travis, or Crystal.
Kathy, two of the
three. You got to pick two of the three. Come on.
I'm not answering.
I already have Crystal's answer. I already have Crystal's answer. She already told me earlier. Yeah, she did. She did. Come on, just for fun. Crystal.
Esco, what are you doing? You're not working. Come here and talk with us.
No, she's doing...
She has to work.
Why?
Working.
Are you Esco's boss?
Yes.
She's a hard worker.
She's in charge. This is the manager.
Are you the manager?
No, I'm not.
Tonight she is.
Are the manager?
Where's Darlene?
I've never seen a harder worker than
that.
Darlene's gone?
But, no,
where's Barbara? Where's Barbara? Where's
we
Jedi?
Barbara.
Or Jeopardy, Jedi.
Barbara is her name.
I called her Jedi.
She probably liked that better than
Jeopardy.
Is Barbara the, like, manager of this whole store?
No.
What is the manager's name? Do you guys have, like, compliment cards so I can write a compliment?
I wrote an email to everybody here one time.
Do you guys have, like, cards so I can write them a note? What
the hell? Mike, something or another.
Okay, so.
Does Mike still work here?
We're gonna do that
tonight.
Yes,
Mike still
works. I mean, like, Crystal, Travis, Esco, and what is your name? Kathy. They are the best wawa.
Bless you. No, I don't like yours. I don't buy a lot of jewelry. I just bought that.
You are obsessed. Let me see. Let me get a close up. Look at that on the camera. Hold it up that way. Look at it. See.
Oh.
That's it matches your shirt. That's good. Let's go. Got it.
It only costs $90.
Really? Just to match your shirt. Let me see
no,
it again.
I didn't.
Put it up against your shirt. Put it up against your shirt. You like that? Zooming in, that's an awesome ring.
Thank you.
Bling bling in the wawa.
What I was going to say is, it has ornaments on sale.
I love you.
Oh my god.
A lot.
Are you kidding me?
That's gross.
That's yummy.
They're doing Christmas in July.
Gross. Ugh.
How
come they go?
They have.
Love her. She's awesome.
They have
I think her and Travis should.
Together.
I think her and Travis should be.
Who?
You. Kathy and Travis.
Thank you, but I have somebody.
Travis.
Travis.
Get next to your girlfriend.
Get next to Crystal. Come on.
Come on.
I want to see kisses.
Come on.
Do it.
Stand up, Travis.
It's only going to Facebook. Yes.
I want to see her boyfriend.
I want to see her boyfriend.
Video. Hold on.
Stop. We're getting a video of her boyfriend. Gonna see your boyfriend. Okay, that's not allowed. I work here.
He's
80.
Is he cute?
Gotta shove it in the.
Hold on.
Gotta put it in the camera.
He needs a haircut. He's a mullet. Did you cut his hair?
What?
Wait, you gotta get...
They're drooling all over me!
That's your boyfriend?
Yes.
It was a big...
Let me see the picture.
That's been a
big... My mugshot.
It's blurry.
That's what my mom calls my mugshot. Her mugshot.
Let me see.
Her mom.
Glance it on the back of it.
Crystal, would you hit it?
Let me see. She has hit it. It's her boyfriend.
No, I asked Crystal, not
Ooh,
Kathy.
Crystal. Hold on.
Crystal hit anything.
What?
I mean, she's dating Travis. I mean, really. I'm kidding.
Don't put mayonnaise on his face. Give me that. I'll even do it.
Oh, your wallet is so cute.
Thank you.
Can I have it?
Pink.
No. Go to Walmart.
Get off her wallet.
It is very cute. You have a lot of card things. I don't need that many.
Okay. Can we just talk about your pickle right there?
These are delicious. Crystal, is that her name? Kathy.
You're confusing Crystal and Kathy?
Kathy,
Crystal. That's so messed up. Kathy is so much hotter than Crystal. I'm kidding. You know you're hot.
Watch her as she makes a sandwich. Watch the skills. You're not allowed, Kathy. You have to ask permission from Esco. You need the bathroom.
Excuse me, but Esco is not in charge.
Esco is the boss. What is he doing? No work.
Travis, do some work.
Crystal, we have this on video of him walking around when you're working.
Slaving away. While Travis is jacking off in the bathroom.
She's getting close to my on the end.
While Crystal is slaving away. Travis is missing. We gotta go. I really wanna eat my sandwich.
Just have some pickles, they're good.
No. I wanna eat my sandwich.
Okay.
Crystal, I love you.
Crystal, we will see you tomorrow. You work tomorrow night?
Until 11.
Oh, so you can come out with us tomorrow with Esco. No, wait, you
Esco
can babysit Esco's kids while she comes out with us.
I'd rather have Crystal come out.
Crystal or Esco, one of y'all have to come out.
Why don't you come out tomorrow? Do you have my number? Can you get it from me? Or get it from Alexis?
We're going to text him tomorrow, you caught us.
Can you come out tomorrow?
We will pay for your cover. How old are you? You will pay for your cover.
11.
You will have fun with us.
Have you ever been out on a Saturday? Where
now,
have you been?
Tell your boyfriend you don't have to worry. Because...
Oh, no. It's a Chinese bar.
Ew, that's stupid.
Really?
Come out.
Why
tomorrow.
Yes. Baby, we will give you free everything.
No, we will tell
Big
him.
Daddy.
We need
Is he working?
Wait, you call him Big Daddy? Making coffee? What's he doing?
He's making coffee.
He's making
this. You only agreed to work with double so you could work with him.
I remember. I saw you here.
I like your nose ring. I'm gonna get that done.
Oh,
I got these
hole.
Done on Thursday. Or Friday. What's today?
Saturday. Thursday. No, today's Thursday. Today's Saturday. Today's Friday.
Today's Saturday.
Esco, what are you doing? Esco, what are you doing?
You
coming out tomorrow, right?
Esco, you in the pickle?
No. Eat the
pickles,
Esco.
Bye, Esco. I love you.
He wants to make babies with you.
You already have three. Let's just get five.
Stupid. Okay, we gotta go. Seriously, call me tomorrow. You have off tomorrow night. What time do you work on Sunday? What time? 3 p.m.? You're coming out tomorrow night. Troy. Crystal's coming out tomorrow night.
Maybe.
You are.
Maybe.
What time does Travis work?
11
p.m. to 7 a.m.? Good, you're coming out. Unless he doesn't allow you to, then that's okay. Okay, then that's cool. Want to see how often you are off? Never. This Monday?
Really?
Monday night?
Sunday.
Yeah, Sunday, there's nothing going on Sunday. Monday night, nah, there's nothing going on Monday either.
You work tomorrow night?
Yeah.
Take off!
Esco's
off too. Crystal and
Esco
are
coming. Crystal's not going anywhere.
I'm disappointed.
Let's see, grab this. And just so you know, I paid.
Let me call out the hubby. I'll just go tell him. She's coming to the gay club.
You're drunk. We gotta eat. I'm leaving. What number was I? 99.
This one in the middle is like a steak fajita or something.
Like
okay.
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you.
Mwah. I'll see you next time.
She's
you need to call me.
Do you have her phone number?
Alexis has it.
Are you really
going
to get it?
You have pickles everywhere.
Travis has my number.
Travis.
No, Travis really does have my number.
Come on, you just tell him that she's
he does. I gave it to him. I was like, Travis, you're going to call me? I'll throw my sandwich at you. Leave her alone. He reminds me of an old man.
Huh?
Look at him. Can we go? Kathy's getting mad at us.